Hi, today we will look at two English words. They are negligent and negligible. Negligent, it is not taking proper care over something. For example, though there were seven children, they were all negligent in taking care of their parents. Negligible, small, insignificant, unimportant, and not worth considering. For example, I did not mind the 1 rupee change that the shopkeeper had to give me because the amount was negligible. So this is the learning for today. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.